given the condition he came in, it's possible he was raped.
Can you tell me what happened to you, David?
Eventually became physical with me, and eventually I blacked out.
Well, that explains most of your injuries. You also show signs that you were raped.
He got what he wanted.
Bob!
But this is the man that defiled our child.
He should have thought about that before he decided to become a fruit.
It's about me providing for this family. How can I keep my reputation with this abomination in my house?
So what happened to you, David?
Tell him!
Fine! You want me to answer? I'll answer! As my loving father put it so delicately, I was raped by a man after I refused to sleep with him. In case that isn't clear enough, I'm gay.
Fix him.
God has put an obstacle in front of you.
But what do I do?